We the best music.
2019, we ain't taking no shorts unless we going on vacation. Big Fish.
Another one.
DJ Khaled.
Dropped out dome. Selling about cars. I went from list the most wanted to the top of the Forbes. Fresh out the trenches. I walk with the storm. Young living legend. I be on that shit that these niggas ain't know. Don't let no weather stop you. No meat, no weights, no pills, no shakes.
I went to war with the system to get my son toys on Christmas. Probably won't give me no Grammy. Putting the wars on wrists. We had the kitchen to make it out. Can we put them with walls on niggas? Live by the gun and we die by the shit. I'm praying the swore don't kill us. Praying the Lord forgive us.
All right, so first thing, doing this flat tummy tea. You want to get a really big pot and fill it up with hot water. Now, obviously you want it high, you want a high fire. And I usually like to use the Chinese teas. Cause they're more organic, but these are good as well. And as you can see, I don't know if it's zoomed in, but antioxidants is what you want in your drinks because it burns fat. So this has a lot of antioxidants in it, which is good to burn and kill all the toxins in your body. So I'm gonna turn this down some. Since you got a big pot and it's a lot of water, you want to use at least a good 4 or 5 of these. I'm gonna go for 5 because I want the tea to be strong. You already know the recommended time on tea. It'll probably take about 5-6 minutes. And then I'll show you the next step. Once it's all brewed up. So like I said, I use 5 tea bags. Get a closer look on it. 5 tea bags. And we're gonna wait a couple minutes. And then we'll be back when it's brewed all the way up. So now, it's almost done. And what I want to do is I'm gonna squeeze some of these lemons in there right now to get some flavor to it right here. And then I'll show y'all the rest of the step. But ginger is a natural detoxifier, which is very good at aiding in digestive passage. It helps you pass your digestive tract, and it helps burn fat, which will promote weight loss. Which is the thing is, a lot of people like to say weight loss, but I like to say fat loss, because you don't really want to lose the actual weight, because losing weight is losing fat and muscle. You don't want to lose muscle, you just want to lose fat. So that's what I try to do, is find ways to lose fat and keep muscle. So putting the ginger in the tea. All the ginger, chopping it up. Have it however you want it. Right now, I'm only gonna take a couple of these. Squeeze it in there. And of course, lemons and limes, they both have fat burning properties as well. Y'all can look this up, man. Y'all can look this up. I did my research, and that's why I know how to burn fat. You know? So I want to stop this real quick. Now, it's really hot right now. So, what you want to do is gets you a container, whatever that you want to put it in. Dump the rest in it. Make sure you squeeze everything in this. So you can have the flavor in it. So remember, green tea, lemons, and I cut up, to let y'all know, I cut up 2.5 lemons just now, and 1 lime. I leave the tea bags in it so it actually sets in the flavor of the tea. So everybody might not like the flavor or whatever. I'm about to show you how the last step right now. So, this right here, man, make sure you get the one that says organic, raw, unfiltered, with the mother, apple cider vinegar. A lot of people hate this taste. But when I tell you this right here is a fat burner, it's a fat burner. So, as much as you could take, man, but I'm just dish it out like this. These are like basically like teaspoons, I would say. And y'all want to shake it up, because right now I actually didn't shake it up. But me, I could take the taste of it, so it's really nothing for me. I can pour this whole thing in here. But I'm gonna save some for the next bottle. But yeah, man, that's pretty much it. So y'all can see how it's made. If you want extra flavor, you can put, you know, other things in it. Strawberries, blueberries. Blueberries is a natural antioxidant. Antioxidants are essential for burning fat. So if you want to burn fat, you have to have antioxidants. So what I do is I leave this there in the fridge overnight. And usually during the morning, I'll add some water to it. Usually I don't pour this much this high, but I add more water to it. And it'll be water and green tea together. And I'll just drink from it all day long. Nothing else. I'll drink literally this all day. With my food, without my food, with my meals, with my snack, whatever it is. You want to drink from this same thing all day long. If you got to bring a container with you, or you have to bring a bottle that you bring along with you, do that as well. But this right here, man, when I tell you it's the best, it is the best, man. I've got a lot of gains from this, and I mean fat burning gains, man. So y'all can see how this look. And shout out to my guy Los, because he's one of the guys that put me on to some of this fat burning things right here, man. You know, I put my little swindle on it, my little piece of it on it. Everybody can add their flavor on it, whatever they like, but this is how I like it. You know what I'm saying? And the more lemons, the better. The more water you add to it, the better as well. Because you want it to be a lot of water. And that's just going to help, man. So this is my quote-unquote fat tummy tea.